Welcome to this video review of the Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back into the carbon freezing chamber ornament with light, sound, and motion. This dynamic decoration features LED lights with a constant glow. Push the button to see synchronized sound and light performance, complete with motion as the rebel heroes face an uncertain fate. This product does require the HallMark's Keepsake power cord, which is sold separately. Key features: connect this magic light, sound, and motion ornament to the Keepsake power cord. To see the continuous light effect, press the button to see the scene come to life with movement, flashing lights, music, and memorable dialogue from the film. The ornament may reset briefly without sound when connected to the power source. Additional details. Artists crafted by Orville Wilson and Tom Best. This is a plastic Christmas tree ornament. It includes the gift box for easy gift giving, preservation, and storage. Again, it does require the HallMark Keepsake power cord, which is sold separately. There are no batteries necessary. The size is approximately 3.3 by 5.2 by 4.6 inches. The price is $64.99, with the Keepsake power cord being at $14.99 for a total of $80 plus tax and shipping US. So, box is open. This is what you get in the ornament package and the Keepsake power cord package. Keep in mind, the Keepsake power cord is a separate purchase at $14.99. You get your power block, your Keepsake cord, which you can plug multiple Keepsake ornaments into. And then you have your carbonite freezing chamber ornament. This is where the power plugs in the back. You have Darth Vader, Han Solo, Princess Leia, Chewbacca, and C-3PO. It's pretty detailed for an ornament. It is heavy. I would not put this on a Christmas tree personally. I would be afraid that it would fall off or bounce off. I personally would not do that. Let's get this thing hooked up and see what it does. Okay, when you first hook this up, the lights come on. It will go through the lowering of Han and then the raising of the carbonite. It will also flash a little bit here and there, but this is its static plug-in mode. So let's see what happens when we press the activation button.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me.
The Empire will compensate you if he dies. Put him in.
Princess, you have to take care of her.
You hear me? Huh?
I love you.
I know.
Thank you.
And that completes the animation sequence for this ornament. I don't believe there's any other functions to this besides that, but that in and of itself, if you're a Star Wars fan, is pretty awesome. For $64.99 plus $14.99, $80 total. Again, I would not put this on the tree personally, but this thing is badass. I've never seen an ornament that does as even this, even though it's a very simple animatronic with lights and sound. It is very, very cool and a perfect gift for any Star Wars fan in your family. That's it for the review. I'll put some pictures up from the Hallmark website of this, and may the Force be with you.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me.
The Empire will compensate you if he dies. Put him in.
Princess, you have to take care of her.
You hear me? Huh?
I love you.